heading over to Tech. See if he can run better than he did last Friday, which was terrible. We got our buddy Justin with us. We'll catch him through the mirror there, like clean pops. See how it does this weekend after shitty track prep last weekend.
Miles. go with Camaro now.
Me too.
Back around for a third run. Hey, at least it's not spinning this time. It seems to be hooking up. That, what happened to that truck? A truck lost its wheel,
yeah,
so they
wheel
yeah the wheel fell off, so they closed it.
Mile.
Yeah, at the eighth mile. So they shut the track down to clean that mess up, but it's pretty empty and they seem to be running pretty good. So we'll see how it does.
the NHRA classes at the Lucas Oil National Open event here that will be concluded on Sunday. So the last day of the month is going to be the biggest single day of drag racing that we've ever had at Atlanta Drag Racing.